myself. And I was born here. So I currently live in Cherry Hill. And that's one of the rough things for the city up there on and off since 1986. So having that experience, raising my son being educated here, and going from a middle class neighborhood to a poor neighborhood, I understand the difficulty. So I have a list. I'm going to do this in list fashion because I know we're right out of time today. So what is essentially happening here is you have a government policy of policing the poor. That's because the poor are disenfranchised and they are seen as directly because they're desperate. They're seen as being desperate because of the economic circumstances. That bias needs to end. You also have judges who rubber stamp police service warrants. That needs to stop. You need to reevaluate the relationship between the state's attorney's office and the police department.
Yes.
They are separated into the same divisions. You also need to
stand still.
Provide the escalation training for the police. Please. And you need to do something. My suggestion is that you do something about the racism that is prevalent in the police department itself. You cannot solve the issue of racism on the outside if you do not solve the problem, the issue of racism. You have economically disenfranchised African Americans in the pockets in the neighborhood, which is the reason why you have so many different housing issues here. So you need to reevaluate the era of classroom oppression and the allocation of resources and employment to your poorest citizens.